I'm H1 Richard Odell, search and rescue medical technician at Naval Survival Training Institute, Pensacola. And this is Petty Officer Trejo. Trejo is performing drown proof, which he's gonna lead into the flotation of his trousers. So before he begins, it's very important that you see on land the knot that must be tied on the pant legs in order for the flotation to work. As you see, I took the pant legs, crossed them over, then bring it through, creating that knot. Now what you do is bring that leftover slack and push it through, pulling that nice and tight. That's gonna hold the air in. Now Petty Officer Trejo, as you see, he took his boots off and he's removing his trousers right now. After tying the ankles together, he will then zip up the zipper and button the button. Once he completes that, the first one he will use is the overhead method. He will try to inflate in one motion both trouser pant legs so that he doesn't have to use as much energy. Placing the pant legs around his neck, he's able to then float without using any energy. The second method is the splash method. He's holding the trouser waist wide open while he splashes air into the trouser pants, filling up both legs. And the final method is the underwater breathing. So he's gonna take his breath hold and use that to fill up both trouser pants. By him continuing to blow into both trouser legs, this allows the flotation to hold for extended periods while waiting for a rescue vehicle to arrive.